So one year I was at this Christmas party in the Hollywood Hills. There wasn't really anything holiday about it, except for this super hot Santa Claus that I got to know pretty well. Needless to say, I'm sure I made his naughty list that night.